A heads up for those behind on their heat or electric bill. April 15th is the cutoff to pay up or have that service turned off.
Karen Stiles of our Call for Action office joins us in the newsroom with more information. So, Karen, what can people do to avoid that disconnection?
Well, Charles, if you are behind and have not made payment arrangements with We Energies, it is critical to contact them now to set up a payment plan. There are a number of different options and help available, but if you do not take action quickly, you could lose your heat at a time when it is still very cold outside. And if your services are disconnected, you will also need to pay a fee to get them reconnected, and it could take some time for this reconnection to happen.
So what can people do if a payment plan that is offered to them is just not affordable?
We Energies wants to keep you connected, and they will do everything that they can to make this things affordable. But people can also still apply for energy assistance through the Wisconsin Home Energy Assistance Program. Even if you do not qualify for other low-income programs, you may qualify for this program. Their income requirements are based on 60% of the state median income guidelines, which are much higher than limits for other programs. For example, a family of four earning less than $51,000 per year could qualify for assistance. In addition, there are also programs like Heat for Heroes for veterans and Keep Wisconsin Warm Cool Fund. But you will need to file for energy assistance first before applying for these programs.
All right, just threw out a lot of information there, Karen. Where can people get more information on payment plans and applying for energy assistance?
Contact We Energies at the phone number listed on your screen, which is the 1-800-842-4565. You can also get help with applying for energy assistance by going to homeenergyplus.wi.gov and click on the map for phone numbers and locations in your area. And we have links for this information in the Call for Action section of TMJ4.com as well. Charles and Courtney?
Good information. Thank you. If you need help with a consumer problem, our Call for Action volunteers are ready. All you have to do is call the number right there or request help online. Just click on the icon on the front page of TMJ4.com.